Hey guys, and I know that a lot of the things like cartooning myself and in my hand my toy Bonnie speed paint and how I said that I'd be able to get those done and everything. Well, I've actually been quite busy. I mean, I don't not really. I just haven't really gotten the time to put together the playlists and getting my program to work and me and my friend on MSP, we both have channels, so we're trying to work on doing a collab together on MSP, and I'm working on MSP videos and so much more. And just on top of that, my dad, he actually popped his back, so I'm spending a lot of time over there to help out with my younger siblings and all that stuff. So, yeah, stay updated. I will be, those series will be continuing. It's just, I just got back from my vacation and I on the computer and I found out my Move Step Planet was working again, and I've been playing on that. And on top of that, I'm also, about this weekend, I'm going to a sleepover, so I'm also very, very, I'm not sure. I cannot name the friend's sleepover that I'm going to. But yeah, and I'm just getting a bit busier and working on an MSP music video, which is really hard to make when you cannot download anything really, on your computer that works. That way you can make it. So I'm working on that, working on another way to use it. And so on top of that, I'm trying to get Bandicam because the camera that I use to record my screen on, yeah, it's not, it's, I only don't have my trial for that long, and it counts the days. Like if I don't use it that one day, it still counts that one day. So I will be starting to use Bandicam soon. Not sure if that's the best. If not, I'm just gonna use Screen-O-Matic. But yeah, that's just what's been happening, and I'm also been working on MSP movies because I have a lot of that scheduled, and I'm trying to make my own personal schedule, and I also have to worry about myself sometimes, so I need to worry about like when I need to clean my room and all that, and when it's time to start cleaning. And also, just around the corner, it's already school time, so I'm also working on that, and so I'm trying to go to bed earlier because my school is starting earlier this year. So I'm also trying to communicate with a lot of my friends a bit more so that way during the school year. On top of that, it's during the summer, so the pool's open where I'm at, and I'm always there with my friends, and I stay there for 5 hours at least, so which is 2 days of the week. And so that's the reason why I've just been kind of a bit on the low side lately. That's why I haven't really gotten that much done. And especially with my newest MSP video that's uploading right now, I have to put it in parts because I don't really check my time as much as I used to. So it was over 15 minutes, and I cannot do that because my phone isn't really made for this type of stuff, like to do that. So, and I don't have a backup email. So yeah. And as well as trying to, and with my other channel, I've been trying to do stuff with that, and and stuff, and I don't want to stay up as late as I used to nearly, and I've been on the road constantly, and on top of that, if you guys don't know this, since my parents are divorced, I switch weekends with them, so I can't even record when I'm at my dad's, 'cause I'm not allowed to there. So, yeah, that's just what's been happening. Nothing severe, nothing like any of you guys to be sad about. I will be back upgrading with Bandicam and Screen-O-Matic and all that jazz and more MSP and music video and stuff like that. So, yeah, I hope you guys have a good day, and I will see you next time. Goodbye!